Down through the centuries, the notion that life is wrapped in a dream has been a pervasive theme of philosophers and poets. So doesn't it make sense that death too would be wrapped in dream? That after death, your conscious life would continue?
You know, they say that dreams are real only as long as they last.
Can you say the same thing about wildlife?
Venerable tradition of sorcerers, shamans, and other visionaries who have developed and perfected the art of dream travel, the so-called lucid dream state, whereby consciously controlling your dreams, you're able to discover things beyond your capacity to apprehend in your dream state.
Human, okay, with a new individuality, a new consciousness. Of course, that's only the beginning of the evolutionary cycle, because as the next cycle proceeds, the input is now this new intelligence. As intelligence, as an intelligence, as ability, possibility, the speed changes. Until what? Until you reach a crescendo, in a way, could be imagined as an almost instantaneous fulfillment of human. Human and neo-human potential
could
be something totally different. It could be the amplification of the individual, the multiplication of individual existences, parallel existences, now with the individual no longer restricted by time and space. And the manifestations of this neo-human type evolution, manifestations could be dramatically counterintuitive. So, you produce a neo-human. So, you produce a neo-human.
Thank you.
So is the Earth, as it might look from space.
Thank you. saying? You want to treat yourself. And that's all that is. I don't take it any more seriously. It can be taken away from me.
Yeah, exactly.
This is what I got. You know, quick as I got it. Yeah, it's just a privilege to go in the studio, and it makes me go to work every day. Every day, stay at it. You know what I'm saying?
Anybody have any change? the fact that the first change that takes place is in your mind. You have to change your mind before you change the way you live and the way you move. So when we said that the revolution would not be televised, we were saying that, like, that the thing that's going to change people is something that no one will ever be able to capture on film. It'll just be something that you see, and all of a sudden you realize, I'm on the wrong page. Or I'm on the right page, but I'm on the wrong note. And I've got to get in sync with everyone else to understand what's happening in this country.
Equation-wise, the first thing to do is to consider time as officially ended. We work on the other side of time. We bring them here through either isotope teleportation, transmolecularization.
We think, we do, create my rules with points approved. These 12 be out here wildin' on the news, nothing new. But the fact these niggas now salute, look at you. Blessing be my presence when you loop. Skywalk, mind box, non-stop. I see the sign, but still got the drive. They can keep staring, I'ma fly. They gon' keep staring, I'ma keep it stepping. Maybe God, maybe gone, adios. I planted, water see me grow. Now she wanna kiss my dick. Same time I let the mistletoe. I don't give a fuck, a lot is nothing. We puffing like jiggling. That's the blunt, catch them all full of mystery. See the minds from the box with delivery. Is you feeling me?
I hate the way they smile in my face when they got something to say. Hand out like we ain't dapping, okay? You do you and I'ma keep rapping away. And I'm plotting on coming up in the immaculate. More immaculate than unraveling the package of yay. Change your strategy cause we hip to your tactics, okay? Okay, oh, you didn't know me, that nigga, that's just an honest mistake. I come in, I'm in, I take you the hot salami and steak. No me, no sorry, I'm dropping the spirit bomb at your wake. No hurry, hurry, or hurry, carry, I hope that they feel it. Well, I know that they feel me, cause God is here with me. He right beside like my pistol. I'm holding it down and I'm griffin', I'm slipping. I'm rushing with a silencer, I'm not making a sound. Yeah, clear mouth. Yeah, I've been feeling it. Out the motherfucking rocket. Tell them niggas they I'm better call the fucking doctor. No limit like I'm nice, so I'm shocked. Once again.
Sicker than the blood in your stool, the way it repeats.
The beat is sicker than the blood in your stool, the way it repeats. All tricky like a stuttering fool.
Of the individual, the multiplication of individual existences, parallel existences, now with the individual no longer restricted by time and space. The manifestations of this neo-human type evolution manifestations could be dramatically counterintuitive.
Y'all, y'all with me?
Mad loud.
Word?
Yo, this is the title track off my debut instrumental tape called Midnight Satori.
If you're fucking with that, I sold out on the road out here. We came out from Boston. So we drove here. Me and my homie Caesar somewhere. But yo, I've been in LA for 3 days. I made my first LA beat yesterday. So you guys want to hear this shit one time? Yeah? First LA beat. Play.